Well, good morning.
Well, it's, what day is it today? Wednesday? Yeah, it's Wednesday. A couple days after Christmas. I've got the whole week off work this week. In the spirit of trying to explore more and get out and see more New England, we booked an impromptu two-night stay up in Kittery, Maine. I've been told that it is the severe off-season in the shoreline area of Maine, so I don't know. I don't know how it's going to turn out, but we're going to try to spend as much time outdoors as possible. Hopefully it's not going to be too cold. We're supposed to get snow on Friday, so that might put a wrench into the gears. Either way, we're going to have a good time. Get out, explore, check out Maine, which is a state that I've spent pretty much zero time in at all. I hear there's lots of delicious breweries and good food in Kittery, so it's got that going for it. All right, let's go. Time to get some air in the tires before the long drive.
I mean, it's only 41.
So cold. Onward. My goal for these next 2 days while we're in Maine, I've done a couple of these like camera comparison videos. I'm lucky and fortunate enough to have three really good cameras. My Canon 80D, which I'm shooting on now, my Canon G7X Mark II, which is a little pocket camera, and my Sony A7SII, which is also sort of like a DSLR. I'm gonna try to use only my Canon 80D and my Sony A7SII for this entire 2 day vacation. That way you can kind of see what both cameras look like in terms of their video footage quality, and I'll provide some commentary probably in the description below in terms of what I liked better. All right, we are 10 minutes out from Kittery, Maine. First up on the agenda, find some noodles.
No, we're going to lunch first, baby. Remember?
Hi. Hey, are we in Kitty Cat, Maine?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are we in Kitty Cat, Maine, Emery?
Say we're in Kittery.
Kitty Cat, meow. We just had a super tasty lunch at Anju here in downtown. I think this is downtown Kittery. This place is like picturesque, quaint New England. Beautiful. We're well past checkout time, so we're gonna go hit the hotel, get all of our stuff unpacked, get settled. And then our plans are kind of loose, to be honest. I have heard though that there is a brewery close by here in Kittery. So maybe that's what we'll do today.
Oh, there's the hospital if we need it.
Why do we need a hospital?
I'm just saying, if you're in a new place, something happens, we know it's right here.
What are you trying to say? You gonna like, you got plans for me this weekend?
Yes. Just in case you might need the hospital.
She's dangerous. I'll watch my back around you these next 2 days.
Where do I go?
This hill? There. Yay! What are you guys doing?
That has been the concern. Nobody really knows exactly how that...
Well, while we're trying to figure out what we're going to do tonight, I'm going to run across the street here. There's a nice little park. Fly the drone. Take advantage of these sweet sunset views. We're quickly finding out that Maine is very quiet and sleepy in the wintertime. Although we should have kind of expected that.
All right, Mommy, where are we going now?
We are going to the outlets.
You wanna go shopping?
I'm sorry.
You already took your socks off.
What?
Ooh. It's getting cold outside.
Holy low light performance. This thing is amazing. Next up on the agenda, Red Hook Brewery in Portsmouth, New Hampshire. Kids are starting to lose it, so who knows how long this will last. Red Hook. Don't go to sleep, Avery.
I'm tired.
I know.
It's
We're gonna go get some dinner and drink some beer.
It's been a long
Mommy and
day.
Daddy have been waiting for this moment all day, huh, Mommy?
Stop.
Let's do it. You ready to go eat?
Yeah, Daddy.
Take
oh,
it with
thank
you.
Thank you. Go ahead, baby.
Ready?
Go fast. It's probably cold out.
Ready? Let's race to the car. Let's race. Who's gonna win?
Mommy's gonna beat us.
We wanna win.
Oh no! We wanna win.
We won. Oh, we won.
Hey.
Hey. What's up?
Hey, I just opened the door.
You ready for bed?
Said, surprise, crumbs.
I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming.
It's cold, Daddy. You have the key.
In there.